And they're like, heck yeah. It's like trick-or-treating.
We're falling behind.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. How come you're filming us?
Just do freelance work.
Congress.
progress. That's what her name looks like right there. Look at that. Hey.
Thank you.
Stickers. There you go.
I don't have to take them.
Some stickers.
I don't have to take them.
Oh, you're not friendly.
I'm friendly.
Friendly guy with a
camera. I love people.
Freelancing.
Yeah. It's campaigning.
Hey, I would like you to film everyone else too.
Got plenty of pictures
okay,
of them.
I'm gonna walk with you.
Have fun with that.
I am having fun.
So am I. Glad we both are.
How old are you, buddy?
I really am not. Just close to tell you anything.
Yeah, here you go. Have some stickers.
Who wants stickers? Viral stickers?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thanks.
You want some candy?
Sure.
Would you like some candy?
I appreciate it though.
You guys want some candy?
Anybody want stickers?
There you go.
To everybody, I got plenty of footage of them. First campaign.
I would like to hear who you're trying to film.
Everyone.
Oh. There's a lot of people in the parade. There you go.
Please welcome Kara Eastman, a lifelong Democrat running for Congress in the 2nd Congressional District. She currently serves as the president and CEO of Omaha Healthy Kids Alliance and the vice chair of the Board of Governors of Metropolitan Community College. Kara and her husband Scott, an associate professor of history at Creighton University, live in Omaha with their daughter Sabina, a junior at Central High School. In her free time, Kara is on the hunt to find the best chicken wings in Nebraska. Good luck with that. We've got some good ones down the street.
I haven't wore your guys' colors.
Oh, thank you so much! Thank you! you like some stickers?
Start up Congress!
All right, you want some candy? I'm just joining my friend here who's filming us. He's such a nice gentleman. Focused only on my wife.
you.
Would you like some candy? There you go.
Where are you going?
Who wants candy? Whoa, it's Tony! Gretna Days!